Otherwise, Brendan Darcy, your captain. Well, if you're after something to keep from twiddling your well-manicured thumbs, you're in luck. Sending it now.
Stop by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back, we're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take him out.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er, and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate. the rest of those skis, are we?
This is your captain, Brendan. As a matter of fact, something just came up you might be interested in. Sending it through.
Lesson 2 in the Brendan Darcy School of Seafaring. Taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Superyacht owners want to get their hands dirty. Well, unless they're arms trafficking or running a Ponzi scheme. It's nice to see you taking a moment to see how this ship really runs. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. You can hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works. life's not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's going to buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
Thank you. 새끼 이제 죽었어! 빠져!
이 망할 자식!
야! 이제부터 당장 꺼져!
I need to reload! Someone's down!
'Twas amazing. Next time I'm taken hostage, you're my first port of call. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina over here. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop, fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?